Hello everyone, so I'm going to be talking about the brand new AC package that has came out very recently. This is the Proto Paragon 3017 set, and the Proto Paragon Mark III sets. So to get these sets, basically, you have to, to get the Proto Paragon 3017 set, you would have had to either buy 2,000 ACs, 5,000 ACs, 3-month membership, or 6-month membership. And that's how you would get the Proto Paragon 3017 set and achievement badge on your character page in Book of Lore. To get the Proto Paragon Mark III set, you have to either buy 12,000 ACs or purchase 12-month membership. If you do buy 12,000 ACs and 12-month membership, you get the Proto Paragon 3017 set plus the Proto Paragon Mark III set. So I'll go ahead and open my Book of Lore, because once you have purchased either of those, to find the badge, you would go to your Book of Lore, badges, other badges, and then just scroll, across to the right until you find the badge, and if it does not appear when you scroll to the right, then just try scrolling to the left till it appears, because there's been a few issues where people couldn't see the badge, such as myself, because it kept vanishing. One second, I have to go back into it again. It wouldn't let me click on it. That happens sometimes. So I have the Tier 2. Tier 2 is both of the sets, while Tier 1 is just the Proto Paragon 3017. As you can see here, Proto Paragon Tier 2, you've unlocked this badge by supporting AQ Worlds in March 2017 with a 12-month membership or 12,000 adventure coin package. So shop, and as you can see in here, we have the Proto Paragon 3017 Boomer, which would also be in the Tier 1 shop. Then Proto Paragon MK3 Boomer, which is only in the Tier 2 shop. Proto Paragon 3017 Energy Claw, also in Tier 1 shop. And Proto Paragon MK3 Blaster, Tier 2 shop only. Proto Paragon 3017 Armor, Tier 1. It would also be in the Tier 1 shop. Proto Paragon MK3, only in the Tier 2 shop. And Proto Paragon MK3 version 2, only in the Tier 2 shop. And for helmets, we have the Proto Paragon 3017 Lux, which would be in the Tier 1 shop. Proto Paragon 3017 Shag in the Tier 1 shop. Proto Paragon 3017 Visor, also in the Tier 1 shop. Proto Paragon MK3 Visor, only in the Tier 2 shop. Evolved 3017 Proto Wings would also be in the Tier 1 shop. And then the Proto Wings MK3 are only in the Tier 2 shop. If you have the Tier 2 shop, you have all these items here. It comes with everything. While if you have the Tier 1 shop, you only get the Proto Paragon 3017 stuff, and not the Proto Paragon Mark III stuff. So I'll go ahead and actually put these items on to show you how they look like. So be right back. So this is the Proto Paragon 3017 set without the weapons. I'll put the weapons and helmets on in a second, well, the different helmets. It does actually have an animation on the armor, which most people don't seem to know about, and what happens if you click the hands, these little arm blades will come out right there. So that's pretty cool. So that's just a little animation there, little arm blades. And if you click it again, they'll go away. But yeah, I'll go ahead and put the other weapons and helmets on. Oh, and also if you click the visor on this helmet, you can see it goes away. And if you click it again, it comes back. So the locks, Shag, and the visor I just had on, the Boomer, which is a gun, and the Energy Claw, which looks pretty cool. But that is pretty much everything for the Proto Paragon 3017 set. So now I move on to the Tier 2 set, which is the Proto Paragon Mark III set, so be right back. Alright, so this is the Proto Paragon MK3 set. I really like this one. This is probably my favorite one. Yeah, over the blue and the red one, I would go with the red one. I just really like it. So this is the tier 2 set that you only get by purchasing 12-month membership or 12,000 ACs. There's no hidden animations on the armor. If you click the hand, no arm blades come out. But if you click the visor on the helmet here, it does disappear, and then you can click it again to make it come back. So right now I have the visor on, the wings, the first armor version, and then the boomer, which is the gun. I'll go ahead and take the boomer off. So here's just a better look at the armor without a weapon. But yeah, I really like the design and the color scheme. Okay, so I'll go ahead and put the weapons on and different helmets. Well, actually, it only has one helmet. It doesn't have any other helmets. It only has the visor one here, unlike the other Paragon, the Proto Paragon 3017. But I'll put the other weapons on, so be right back. So yeah, the boomer and the blaster. The blaster's a bit hard to see, but it's a bit like the energy claw, except that it's on a little block, as you can see there. So this was the first version of the Proto Paragon MK3 set. It does have a second version of the armor which has the energy claws attached to it, so I'll put that on. So this is the the Proto Paragon MK3 version 2 armor, which has the energy claw built on the arm, which is really cool. It's actually meant to have two, so well, one on each arm. As you can see, if I press on my character, you can see the other one on the other arm. But if I unclick, you don't see it. That's actually a bug, because you can also see it in the inventory here on the other arm. You can see the weapon. So hopefully that gets fixed soon. But I really like the design. There's also a bit extra detail on the wings, some red glowing lines. So, but yeah, I definitely recommend getting the package, either the tier 2 or tier 1. Because it's definitely worth getting either one of those, or both. But yeah, definitely worth getting. It is, after all, a Paragon armor, so it's definitely something you don't want to miss out on. And overall, it will be here until the end of March, as far as I know, so you still have enough time to actually get the tier 1 or 2 from purchasing ACs or membership. And this is what the character page looks like. I mean, the character page badge for the package actually looks like. Right here, Proto Paragon. You unlock this badge by upgrading in March of 2017. The Legion salutes you. So that's how the character page badge looks like. But yeah, other than that, I hope you've enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!